Dragon has cut bait in there. He's going to cry about it before he makes his decision.
Battle of two muscular men as they roll around the ring and into the corner. No, they bypass the corner. The shots by the stud. Misses with a clothesline. Misses with a clothesline. The other side. Cross body block. Oh, onto the top rope. The stud places the throat of the man known as Conan.
Almost a hot shot there as Chris Walker draped across that top rope, and that'll take the steam out of anybody.
The tag into John Tatum. Two boots to the chin. And instead of a hug of consolation, victory possibly. And look at his slapping. Steve Simpson just trying to get him in. But all it does is allow a double team to occur. Right here, over the top rope goes Chris Walker.
That's not a DQ, but when you have two men throwing you over the top, and you have no control of where you're going, that's going to take something out of you. And Chris Walker, having it handed to him by this team of John Tatum and the California Stud. We saw John Tatum play that mental game of antagonizing Steve Simpson to drag him into the ring. The referee, quite correctly, taking Simpson out of the action. But while he's distracted, Tatum and the California Stud double team Walker. And now look where we are.
Double clothesline as the Stud and Tatum take down Conan Chris Walker, who has been in the bout since the opening bell. Quite an evenly matched first round matchup in the Global Wrestling Federation Tag Team Tournament.
Well, I tell you, with John Tatum strutting around the ring with his gut poking out, I wonder if his water's about to break.
The California Stud going to work on Chris Walker. Walker wanting the tag, the Stud coming around with a left. Now has him almost taunting him, allowing him to see a Russian leg sweep. Goes over. Count of one, two is the count by Sean O'Brien.
And Craig, just like in the television title tournament won by the Patriot, the light heavyweight tournament won by the Lightning Kid, this tag team tournament, only the cream of the crop in tag teams. Many, many applicants, only 24 teams selected.
Sunset flip attempt by Chris Walker. Tatum losing his balance, but gets the tag. Tatum holding onto the foot of Chris Walker as the Stud takes him down. The tag team tournament to fill the vacant crowns held by the English lords over in Europe.
Gut-wrench
duplex.
Unbelievable.
In stereo, if you will.
Very, very much stereo there. But good strength shown on the part of the California Stud as Walker was fighting to avoid that gut-wrench salto. Stud got him on over.
The team of Tatum and Price have been successful in keeping Walker in the ring since the opening bell.
Oh.
Both men hearing bells now.
Absolutely.
Cheering for Chris Walker to get back to the corner and tag in the fresh man, Steve Simpson, out of South Africa.
The referee's count is underway. First man to his feet. The referee stops the count. The first man to his feet arguably will get the tag. And there is John Tatum. He tags in the California Stud. Can Walker get over? Yes, he can.
The crowd coming alive as Simpson going to work on.